Continuing.
And in the news today, there are three suspects now wanted in the murder of a Victoria girl found last week in the river. Full report coming up later.
Southbound on Route 9. So I